Hey, I haven't done this in quite a while, so I figured I'd just do a little bit and see how it goes and kind of put this Rinshu Moko Katana, Katana Moko Rinshu Katana, however you say it, give it a little bit of test. Being it's through heated and all that stuff, like I said, I ain't done this in a while, so kind of got a little bored. Son's off to a game at the school over there, and so I'm just sitting around the house and figure I got here and get a little exercise for this thing and maybe put a little through a torture test or something or other, I don't know, with a plank of wood, cut a jug, of course, stuff like that, like I used to do. And we'll see how it goes. Okay, so let's get started. And first, that's what that looks like. And I can really do without all the criticism, you know. I don't have no particular form I'm doing this with, and I don't particularly care. I know I'm not going to swing it like a baseball bat, but if you have opinions that's critical, depending on what I can do with this thing, then how about keep it to yourself? Thanks very much. Other than that, I hope you enjoy it. We decided to purchase a Moko Rinshu Katana, however you say that, from Hanwei, Paul Chin, whatever. Not Chiness. I'm not talking about Chiness. That dude's kind of ugly. He's rude. Anyway. Yeah, look at that. Wow, that felt good. Nice and wet. One milk jug. Yeah, that works. Actually, the tip of it was rusting up a little bit. I didn't notice that. There's a little bit of rust on there. Ooh. Must have been something I missed. I don't know. I hated cheerleaders. I did this before, a little over a year ago, and it turned out okay. No chips, dents, or anything like that. What is this? I don't want family chips. Thank you very much. Yes, here. I'm zooming in a little bit.
good bike trip.
Still good to go.
Get a little hard.
Got to get a lot of vibration. The vibration goes through the whole blade, you know, instead of just, you know, through the handle. So I know it's on pretty tight. At least that's the way it feels. There's still no nicks or whatever. Just a little bit of smudging whenever I put it up. Last time I oiled it down, I didn't wipe everything off real good. Nicely through heated.
Here, I got
good thing about this is already paid for. So I bought it off Amazon a couple years ago, a little over a year ago, a year and a half ago, and wasn't quite finished paying on it until recently, and now I'm done, so that's good. Wow, the car looks just like mine down there. So the tip is still good to go. Yeah. A little smudge there when it's stuck in.
Yeah, go a little harder.
See, that's a nice little cut there. Real smooth.
Of course it's pine. Check it out first. Looking really good. But it's still pretty good. Foot there, I might lose a toe.
You're so good. Just a little bit of smudging. I don't know if you see my gross messer, but they carved that sucker up. And it didn't do no damage to this, so if my gross messer can do that, I know this Hanwei Rinshu Moku Katana, whatever it's called, can do the same thing. And the grips are still good, the stubba's still good, nice and tight. No give, no give in the brass fittings, nothing shaking around. Good tight wrap. Let's go over here with the trees. Come along with me. Well, come along, where am I gonna go? I know one thing, I need to get rid of a limb. And I'm gonna use this to do it. Let me zoom out a little bit. Zoom in. I need to get rid of this limb because I'm always running into it. There we go. One dead limb. Oh yeah, that's two dead limbs, three dead limbs, four dead limbs, there we go, let's see how we're looking. Well, can't really see from this point of view. All you can see on here now is just a bunch of green vegetation like stuff. Yep. Let's go over here. Check out damage. If there's any. Let's see here. No damage on the blade I can see of. No dents or anything like that. Of course, I'm not cutting on a cylinder block or anything, you know, I'm not cutting on something that's very hard wood and it's mostly soft wood. I don't think a katana should be used for that anyway. I mean, maybe some machete, yeah, or axe. You know, you should use an axe for hardwood stuff and a machete for soft wood. And this is kind of like in between. It'd be great to steal, you know. But everything looks good. Good to go. My son was trying to blow this car up on the 4th of July. With fireworks, and something's not going to work. You got to have some kind of space in there or something other than something more powerful. That didn't work. But I'm going to just kind of give it a little nice little cut on here. See how it might work. See how it holds up against this plastic.
It might do it even, I don't know.
I don't know why I hit that battery. I didn't penetrate it, but if I would have hit it, cut through it, I might have put some acid on the blade. I don't want that. Still good to go. You don't see any discoloration or any bent edge, do you? I don't. Still good to go. Crooked at you. Although I think the handle's on at an angle. It's the hand the suka, the hilt. I forgot the Japanese name for it. Or Chinese name. Anyway, this is on just a bit crooked, this is, but the blade itself doesn't look to be warped or anything. Looks pretty straight. Killed that car. I'm just running a nail over here very carefully. Make sure I'm doing this very carefully. So don't worry about me cutting myself. There seems to be absolutely no nick. No dent, no chip whatsoever. Just pieces of plastic, pieces of wood and dirt, and that's it. Of course, I didn't use the tip. Herbie's about to kill somebody. It's not a whole lot of lighting right now because it's kind of getting dark. But being it's almost 20 minutes in, see where the car is. It did. Scared some kids. Anyway, that's all I'm gonna do for right now. Hope you enjoyed this. If you like, comment nicely and subscribe later. I might do some more. If you subscribe, the more of you subscribe, wanting to do something other with the katana, and I'll get back to doing that. Not a whole lot, but you know enough. Oh, wait a minute, I got another test for it. But maybe on another video.